I do expect that as you head out the door this morning, you may see some snow showers and hear a little bit of sleet, but I expect most of our main thoroughfares will remain in pretty good shape, wet and slower going with the wet pavement, but I'm not as concerned this morning with the issues in terms of winter weather on the roads. That will come tonight. I want to start right out of the gate with the amounts of snow that we're expecting here across the Kansas City metropolitan area. These numbers have not changed since Gary talked about them last night at 10 o'clock. And actually for the last 3 days, our forecast has been very consistent here. 1 to 3 inches of snow across a good portion of our viewing area is what we're expecting. This is not going to be a heavy hitting event by any means. Just going to be irritating more than anything, I think, in terms of travel for some of us as we're moving through the next 24 hours. Now, for your Wednesday, let me break down your hour by hour chances for this morning. Not everyone is seeing this mix just yet, but I do expect by mid morning, anytime after about 10 o'clock this morning into the middle part of this afternoon, this storm system will begin to ramp up with more moisture and more energy with an 80% chance of this mix through late afternoon. Now, as we're moving into this evening, colder air will settle in, and I think we'll see a transition to all light snowfall across our area as we are heading towards tonight. In terms of travel for your Wednesday, again, mainly just wet roads. You could run into a slick sidewalk on your front step this morning. Anything that's elevated and untreated, it's a potential. Isolated slick spots, a potential for this evening's rush hour. I'm not overly concerned about getting home tonight, but you could run into some slower travel and some isolated slick spots. After about 9 to 10 p.m., I think that's where we'll have the potential for more issues in terms of travel. Forecast track right on the money here with this more widespread area of winter weather. Notice we've got the pink shading through 5 o'clock, which means that mix of light rain, freezing, drizzle, sleet and snow by 9 to 10 o'clock tonight. Gary Amble will be talking about transition to all cold snowfall and some of those issues on the roads. Now by tomorrow morning, it looks like this storm system's out of here, but what you can't see is the potential of seeing some freezing drizzle behind this system, and temperatures will be in the 20s. Tomorrow morning, I do expect that we may have some dicey, slick, icy spots, more so tomorrow morning than we have right now. All right, let me go back because I just want to make sure across all of our viewing area, you see these snow totals again in the range of 1 to 3 inches for most of our area. Your Security Bank 7-day forecast, 33 today, a little leftover snowflake tomorrow morning, early in the morning. It's going to be cold for trick or treating. Temperatures tumbling into the 20s for trick or treating tomorrow night. Then we will slowly but surely rebound here as we're heading into the weekend, though.